beautiful people? Welcome back to Funnelheads. Today we're going to be continuing the series that we started with Carnival Cruise Lines, but this one is going to be on Norwegian loyalty program. But first, if you're new to the channel or returning and you haven't subscribed yet, consider doing so, becoming part of that Funnelhead family. We'd love to have you. Also, commenting and liking on the video is much appreciated. But let's get right into it with Norwegian Latitude Rewards Loyalty Program. Kind of a tongue twister. I am going to be reading a good amount because this is a very detailed oriented video, so hopefully you can bear with me with all the information, but let's just get started. There's actually 6 levels to this program, and it's based on points, so you get you earn a point for every cruise night to start with, and then you get an additional 1 point for every night of cruising if you book a concierge suite or the Haven suite. And then lastly, you will earn 1 additional point per night when booking a Latitude Rewards insider offer, so one of those special offers that they send out to their members. If you book one of those, you get additional points as well. So by saying that, bronze, basically the first level is bronze. You start basically day 1, and this goes up to point 29. And with bronze, you get priority check-in at the pier. You do get key card recognition, bottle of sparkling wine. This is 1 per stateroom. You do get onboard discounts at the duty-free shop, and that is 10%. And that's basically on logo, Norwegian items. Additional internet minutes. So when you purchase 100 minutes of internet, you get 15 free. And also, if you purchase 250 minutes, you'll get an additional 30 minutes for free. You also will get free artwork for attending the art auction if you do choose to go to that. Onboard Latitude Rewards representative to help you out. Monthly Latitude Reward insider offers on select sailings. Exclusive offers from Caesars Entertainment, and that's basically the resort casino Caesars. I will put a link in the description to give you a little bit more information on that, but we won't get too deep into that. And then complimentary Latitude Rewards online newsletter, basically just a email stating what's going on new in Norwegian and all that good stuff, the offers that they have. So once you get to point 30 to 54, you actually get promoted up to silver level, and a lot of the benefits are the same as the bronze, but you do get a couple of additions. You also move up in discounts. So the duty-free shop that we were talking about, you actually get an increase from 10 to 15% there. You also get an exclusive cocktail party, 10% discount on shore excursions, 20% discount on photos, and then lastly 15% discount on spa reservations while ships in port. So that discount is only good while you're ported, whether it's on the island or another destination. Then once you hit to point 55 to 79, you're going to be again promoted to gold, and again a lot of the same benefits for gold are what you get for silver, except for those discounts increase again. So for gold, the photo discount increases from 15 to 20%, and in addition you do get 1 carton of water basically per member, 50% off of laundry service. Now this is only for the first bag per member at this level anyway. You get priority tender tickets, and lastly you get priority disembarkation. Now this benefit is only good for US citizens, unfortunately. Then once you hit point number 80 to 174, so big point total there, you get again same as gold, except photo discounts increase from 25% to 30%. Spa discounts again while in port increase from 20 to 25%. And then you actually do get 1 free bag of laundry per member. So first bag of laundry is free for each person, and then priority embarkation. Now you also get these exciting rewards as well at this level. So you get dinner for two at Cagney's or Le Bistro. I believe I said that right. Let me know if I didn't. You also get a bottle of wine with that. And this is only good though on 5 day or longer sailings. And the value of the entree can only be up to $35. So if it's more, you can get it. You just pay the difference basically. You also get dinner for two at Moderno, I believe that's how you say that, or La Cucina. Again, I hope that's how you say that. Free 30 minutes of internet, so you don't have to purchase any internet, but you do get free 30 minutes. You get chocolate-covered strawberries delivered to your stateroom, a behind-the-scenes ship tour, which is pretty cool. Concierge service to assist you with specialty restaurant, entertainment, and shore excursion reservations, again, to help you out a little bit more. Now, once you move up from there, you're going to go towards Platinum Plus, and if you'll excuse me one second, that is night 175 to 699 for some reason. I didn't have it wrote down, so I apologize about that. But you get the same items as Platinum, except for the shore excursion discount actually goes from 10% to 15%. You get two cartons of water per member at this level as well. You do get now 60 free minutes of internet instead of the 30. You also get a dinner with officers, which is pretty cool at this level, and then priority restaurant and entertainment seating. Of course, this is subject to availability. And then lastly is the ambassador level, which is 700 plus points. At this level, you get, again, same as Platinum Plus, except for shore excursion discounts are raised from 15 to 20%, 100 free minutes of internet, and then this is the best one, complimentary 7 day cruise. Oh yeah. Balcony room for two is the complimentary cruise, so it's not like an interior cabin or anything. Now this is good for two people, and of course you can bring three or four, you would just pay the difference. Now this is for cruise fare only, so you still have to pay, you know, taxes, gratuities, and all that good stuff. And the only thing that's excluded is holiday sailings with this complimentary 7 day cruise. So but that is pretty awesome to give out a free cruise. Now that is a ton of points. 700 points, that's a lot of cruises on one brand, but hey, at least they give it to you eventually, right? That's it for the video. That's the overview of Norwegian's loyalty program. Hopefully you learned a little bit about that, and like I said, we'll be ranking all of these once I get through all the major cruise lines, from worst to best, of course. And like I said, I would love to hear your favorites as well, and we can discuss in depth at that point. But first, we got to get there. But thank you for watching again. I will see you perhaps right back here in another video or on a cruise ship one day. Catch you later.